inappropriate. It's another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her. Are you nuts? She's a 60-year-old housewife.
Ah, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
mother.
Hey, why not? You got me out here. You brought me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Vallejo Bay. We're going to do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. Miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
These three go in. You grab the tape. You rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Does that work for everyone? Great. Let's go.
Toledo Bay. Let's hit this shit.
And in this way, you two really share a special moment. Terror takes hold of the central nervous system, and you put the creature out of its misery. You ever have deer sushi?
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we're doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the tape?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shoot, not me.
Huh. Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts, Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10 G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus! You, generic goon. What was your first bank score?
I was somewhat of a prodigy. Dropped out of school, wanted to start taking down joints. Didn't know how to do it. And then it clicked. I got the most powerful weapon on the planet. Up here. My mind, right?
Yeah.
Soon as I understood that, I wrote a note, handed it to a teller, walked out of the bank with a couple of grand. Did it again the next day. Got caught on the fifth job and got sent away for 10 years.
That's too bad.
No. Best thing that could have happened to me. I really studied inside. Psychology, sociology, animal behavior. Now my brain's a super weapon. You know, I got some ideas about how this job might be run more efficiently.
Yeah. Good for you. Just like that. Your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
A checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Ah. Franklin, share.
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2 G? Take home on your first gig?
That ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was two-stack. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dive pack went off home. Money was useless, Dean.
All right, Frank, we're going to drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready, because we're going to want to go ASAP.
I'm going to get away, man. I'll do it.
Until next time, I'm Dwayne Earl, and you are not.
All right, you know where you got to be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dive pack just for you.
Everyone deserves part of the American dream.
We ready for this?
Y'all ready? Let's go!
Okay, let's hit him!
We're robbing you!
This little man.
Today's going one of two ways, friends. Everyone on the floor! Now! You and you! Out from behind the counter! That's it! Hands in the air!
I've gone through the lock! Get the door down for me!
On the floor!
How to meet this long guy?
Fuck you.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
I was under the impression we needed hostages.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing these bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Ah! Sweet mother of
the fuck out of here! on the right. Hang on.
Hey, what happened to the other guy?
He's in a better place.
Hey, that's too bad.
Shit happens. Move on. Drive the fucking digger.
He's a humanitarian.
That tank don't look too friendly.
Let's go inside your group.
Shot old man, huh?
Come on. Hey, y'all look hot in the mother. Control! Couple more minutes! It's getting heavy! We could have used air to hold it up!
Let's just go over another few minutes of his shitty attitude any day!
I knew he wasn't that good, but I didn't know he was dead, okay? Let's hop the train! Come on! Here we go! Right here! Get on!
Easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-Man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals.
And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. Here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh yeah, it's a huge fucking win.
Woo!
Monsters.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk. Alright. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country.
Come on, Franklin. Man, I'll holler at you home.
All right.
Oh, come on. Let's go. Seriously.